Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, over the weekend we saw firsthand how the leader of the Liberal Party chooses to speak to Canadians. At a charity event on Saturday evening, the Liberal leader said to the crowd, and I quote, "I'm going to tell you there is no experience like stepping into the ring and measuring yourself." He said, "Your name, your fortune, your intelligence, your beauty, none of that." And then he dropped the F-bomb, Mr. Speaker, to the people attending matters. Mr. Speaker, this type of language is extremely unbecoming of a young man who one day wishes to be Prime Minister. It is too bad that his decision to speak candidly resulted in profanity instead of praise for the event organizers who raised money for cancer research. You just can't make this stuff up, Mr. Speaker. Once again, I can't say this enough. The Liberal leader clearly lacks the judgment, the decorum, and the maturity to be Prime Minister of this country.
Absolutely. Honourable member for